Thank you. Thank you. be serious.
Who else wants some? Civilization at last. And I think it's safe to say we're not being followed anymore. For now, at least.
I thought so anyway.
Two travelers come. Their timing is auspicious as the day's new dawn. My bathhouse awaits. Savor its steamy embrace. As frogs do spring rain. Rejoice, honored guests, for to mark this happy day, you may sweat for free.
We're kind of busy to be sweating. Thanks.
Too busy to bathe? Too busy to wash away the scent of the road?
Huh? Okay, maybe I'm not at my freshest. Fine, I'll visit your bathhouse if it means that. Might as well go sweat off the journey while we have the chance. I'll see you in there, okay?
The winds bring a guest. Joyfully I shall guide him to where...
way to treat a lady. Didn't your mother teach you any manners?
Your words grate my ears. A good child should be silent and stay out of bars.
I told you I need to speak to the owner. It's important. He might know where my little sister is.
A child in a bar is like a fish in a tree. You must search elsewhere.
Ugh, fine. If you're going to be a complete pighead about it, I'll go and ask the guards, but... Hmm? Ooh, what do we have here? Well, are you going to tell me your name or not? Could be listen, you and I need to talk, but my little sister is missing, so I have to go... I never thought I'd finally meet you in a place like this. It's funny how things work out.
Thank you. Thank you.
Finally. I was wondering where you'd got to. Come join me. This turned out to be a pretty good idea. We've got the place to ourselves, so we may as well enjoy it. We've earned a little break, wouldn't you say? Can't take it easy for too long, though. Sooner or later, those creeps are going to catch up with us. So, you've been scoping out the town, huh? See anything interesting? She was sniffing around here, too. She's way too young to be hanging around in bars, though. No wonder they kicked her out. I don't envy her, having a kid sister to run around after. They have a habit of causing headaches. Did you just say something?
Where are you? Where did you go?
Huh? Is that a... You scared us there for a second. What are you doing in here?
I was waiting in the end. You said you were going to...
Sounds like she's lost some. Wait. Why don't we see what we can do to help? How about you dry your eyes and... Nice to meet you, Connie. Why don't you come with us, and we'll help you find whoever it is you're looking for.
Really?
Thank you.
Listen to me, little girl. I'm telling you, I haven't seen your sister.
Well, well, what do you know? Looks like she's picking fights with grown-ups again.
I wish they told me they only let complete pigheads live in this stupid town. Oh, it's you.
Hey, kid, good news. We found your sister. Why so shy? Aren't you pleased to see your big sis?
You're looking so pleased with yourself. That's not my sister. I've never seen this girl before in my life.
Huh?
I don't have any brothers or sisters. I've lost my daddy.
Gosh, where do I start? Did you not think of, I don't know, maybe asking her who she was looking for instead of jumping to idiotic conclusions?
Listen, short stuff. I'm not gonna let a little brat like you speak to me like that.
I hate to point this out, but you don't have time to be standing there getting your knickers in a twist. Listen, I want to talk to the owner of that bar, but I can't get in there on my own. Thanks. I'll never get in there. I'm Veronica, by the way. Right, let's get going, shall we? Don't worry. You don't have to rely on these two dunderheads anymore. We'll find your daddy in no time.
Thank you.
Kids these days, huh? No respect for their elders.
Welcome to our inn, a safe haven in Warnings unheeded, the fish returns to the tree.
She's with us.
Understanding dawns. The fish has a...
No one's sitting here, are they? Service, if you please.
A fearsome young pup. Perhaps tea will soften her.
That sounds lovely, but I don't have time for tea, Emma. I'll get straight to the point. There's a girl called Serena. Blonde hair, looks a lot like me.
Serena. Yes, now I recall. The young girl sought her sister, but...
That'll be her. Did she say where she was going?
Westward she wandered, sensing her sister, she said, guided by voices.
Westward? Oh, the idiot must have gone to help me, and I was already back here.
Oh...
was kidnapped, you see. I was in the bathhouse when some monsters attacked me. They took me off. I managed to escape. So I came back to find Serena. Right, you lot. You're no ordinary travelers. Anyone with eyes can see that. I don't have time to explain all the ins and outs of it right now, but I need you to help me go and I knew you wouldn't let me...
Are you leaving? I want to come...
Sorry, you're staying put. But don't worry. I think I know where your dad might be. We'll find him for you, so be a good little girl.
You do realize you're a little girl, too.
Who do you think you're talking to? Veronica, sage of Arborea and mighty magician, can keep up with riffraff like you any day. I'm more worried about you slowing me down. Right, let's head west, shall we? The monster's lair is a giant underground labyrinth out that way. I'm pretty sure we'll find Serena in there somewhere. I know exactly who you are, you know. Don't let me down.
Let's go.
Night, night. Who else wants some?
We can do this.
Forgot there's a trap up ahead. I forget my shadow if it wasn't sewn on. I can't go falling into my own trap now, can I? What would the others say? Right.
Thank you.
Let's do this. See ya!
Another one, but...
Let's go!
Veronica wins again!
That's one heck of a fountain to be hidden away down here.
Oh. Wait! Over there! Serena, wake up! It's me, Veronica.
Hmm? That's your sister?
Serena! We said we'd always be there for each other, didn't we? Well, I'm...
Sorry. It's just I was so... Veronica!
But how did you know it was me?
We've been sisters a long time, you know. It would take a lot more than a new look to fool...
Oh, yes. Very funny. What were you doing lying on the ground like that?
Sorry to interrupt the reunion, but didn't you tell us Serena was your kid?
Well, if you want to get technical about it, actually we're twins. But we don't look the same age anymore because, well, it's all a bit complicated. I told you I was taken off by monsters, didn't I? They've been kidnapping people so they can steal their magic... Well... I wasn't going to let them have mine without putting up a fight. But the more I resisted, the younger I got. I don't quite understand it, but instead of draining my magic, they drain my... age. Ugh. What I'm basically saying is that I'm not a child.
Okay, we get it. You're not a kid. But you...
Of course I do. Why do you think I brought you here? I want you to help me clobber those stupid monsters and see if we can fix this.
You will help us, won't you? I promise to do my bit as well. I have some really rather wonderful...
I almost forgot. You need a pot. Umbra Kadumbra.
you potty! You come here and tell Jarvis that you let that lovely, juicy specimen escape. Ooh, this jars. Do you crackpots think sorcerers like Veronica come along often? Do you have any idea what we're... You knew I wanted to drain all her magic so I could earn the Lord of Shadow's respect when he...
The Lord of Shadow...
That's them. They're the... See that jar by the big fat one?
Then I guess we'd better figure out how to get...
Veronica.
Huh?
Looks like we'll be fighting our way.
Get him, boys!
Let's go!
Let's do this.
Shadow's right-hand man, if I can't.
Who is this Lord of...
You'll find...
We'll find...
Right. I hope this works. No need to worry on that front. I can feel the old magic zinging from the ends of my...
But then why do you still look like a little girl?
Oh. I'm not really sure. I suppose whatever made me younger can't be fixed. But it could be worse. I mean, you know what they say. You're a...
Trust you to see the funny side. Well, I suppose... By the way, you have noted...
Of course I have. And so have you, it seems. Mm-hmm. Bold luminary, Yggdrasil's chosen. Long have we waited to greet you. We of Arborea swear to protect you. While we live, none shall...
There are those who would accuse you of bringing disaster on our world. You are a hero. The light in your eyes, the light told of.
I knew it was you the moment.
So now you have magical twins swearing to serve and protect you? I guess you really are the luminary, huh?
There's plenty more we need to talk about. But I wasn't the only one they were keeping prisoner, you know. Now, if... Don't worry, you're safe now. We took care of that
Thanks. I owe you one. I was starting to worry they were going to get sick of feeding me and decide to...
You were starting to worry? And what about your poor little daughter all on her own,
Oh, I'm sorry, I wasn't thinking. Wait.
We do. And...
Listen, I appreciate your help, really, I do.
Noah, huh? Where have I heard that?
Look, I've taken up enough of your time.
Well, he certainly left in...
You can say that again. Very fish...
Awake at last, huh? Don't worry, we all just woke up.
And now we're up. It's time to continue our little talk from before.
We have a legend in Arboria. It says that one day the Dark One will descend to extinguish the light. But that Yggdrasil's chosen, the Loon...
I know it's hard to believe. I mean... Look at you. But it's true. I still can't work out why they'd need to bring you back if the Dark One was defeated, to be honest. But ours is not to reason why. Once we fulfill our sacred duty and get you to Yggdrasil, I'm sure...
Yggdrasil, huh? Well, I for one want to know what the heck's going on.
Have you ever tried thinking before opening your big mouth? In case you hadn't noticed...
They say that the Luminary visited the World Tree before his battle with the Dark One. But alas...
What? Not even you special protect... Yggdrasil, Yggdrasil,
Really? What?
You know that guy we bust out of jail yesterday? I remembered where I know him from. He...
And you think he might know how we can reach the World Tree?
Come on, Daddy. Let's go. The nice man...
Just one more for the road, sweetie. You never know. He might have some...
Fishing for rumors, huh? You're Noah, right? In the circles I used to move in, you were pretty famous. You were the guy who knew no nugget of knowledge too big or too small. Noah the know-it-all knows them all.
And what if they did? I can't help it if juicy tidbits have an habit of... Well, I don't go trying to get mixed up in this stuff. It just happens. Like when I mistookenly went in the ladies' baths and them monsters. I only stuck me head in there to see what all the commotion was, and there they were. Normally, I would have walloped the lot of them, of course, but I just had me tea. The villains collared the both of us and...
She... kind of. Anyway, we were wondering if you might be able to help...
Crikey. You lot don't do things by halves, do ya? Got a big score in mind, eh? Well, seeing as how you... On the way here, Connie and me was travelling across the desert when we came down with a bad case of heat stroke. We didn't have no grub left, no water, nothing. We just... Next thing I know, I'm waking up in the Sultan's bleeding... Anyway, when I come to, that's when I seen it. Beautiful it was, this... Well, I know top-end gear when I see it. If that weren't a branch of the old world tree, I'm a monkey's uncle.
Did you hear that, Veronica?
Yes. Lighting the path ahead for the luminary. So it turns out you are capable of having ideas that...
We should head for the desert. It's beyond the checkpoint southwest of here.
We of Arborea... Here, you'll need this to get to Gallipolis.
The guards at the check...
Thank you.
You good?
Let's go. Let's do it!
Let's keep at it. Don't worry, I'm here to help.